I'm excited and honored today to take the office of the Secretary-General of ASEAN. I look forward to working together closely in order to accelerate the inclusive, resilient, and open ASEAN community that will serve the interests of the ASEAN people.